Let's see, is he here? There he is. Oh my god, he's got his suit on too. There he is. All right.
If he doesn't put that camera down and think he's working for the National Enquirer, I'm gonna wrap it around his butt.
All right.
You wanna put the camera down?
It's just a documentary they're making.
I don't need no goddamn documentary. He wants a documentary, I'll drop my shorts.
Bart right now.
And who's Bart?
Bart is a friend of mine who is in the movie The Trouble with Lou. He was originally supposed to just be a guy to help us carry on, you know, equipment to the set and stuff, but that didn't really seem like his forte. Then we invented this other part for him to kind of introduce the movie.
I'm gonna make this brief, and I'm gonna make this quick.
And after the movie had played, that part went over so well that people wanted to see more of him, so we thought, well, we could probably figure out ways to slip him in to the film again a little more.
My parts weren't even written into this when this film was even being filmed.
But you're a fan favorite.
Kind of like the Burl Ives character in Rudolph, the Red-Nosed Reindeer. You remember how the snowman used to come back and basically tell you, oh, this is what's happening to Rudolph. He'll be that character, you know. So that's how this is going to go. And this is what we're going to do today. We're going to put those inserts in.
We ready? I guess.
Okay. Here we go, Bart.
Look, here we go.
Mark it.
Mark.
Set. And action.
This mute, Will, you hear that?
I do.
That's to clean our palates a little before we meet Bart, because we're going to need it.
I have your keys. Kill me and you'll get them.
What's all the noise about?
And the last goddamn time you ever tell me that you got the cell phone, for God's sake, at 7:10 in the morning, you damn well better have the cell phone. Get this guy's camera and ram it up his ass and do a colonoscopy on him.
Why are you so angry, Bart?
Hey, Bart.
What?
You want to, like, after you, like, comment on one of the dolls, just, like, throw it over your back or something?
On the floor?
Yeah.
No,
thank you.
No, go for it. It doesn't matter. We don't need the dolls again.
Oh, yeah, right. And you guys decide to use them and they're crap.
Nah, just go for broke.
Hey, go for broke! I hit one of these machines back here. You've never seen me throw. I'll nail something. For
you're
sure.
You're going to go crazy.
Just toss it. All right, shut the hell up. I'm going to throw them at you.
We got a damn sure, and I'm...
It's okay. I think it'd be fucking...
I'm going to kill my kill. I'm gonna kill them. Listen, I need a damn show right now. I don't mean 5 days from now. I don't mean 10 days ago. I mean right now. Are we or are we not getting together for lunch?
Yeah, Monday.
But listen to it. At Casa Vega. Hello!
Oh, you're being funny.
Why can't we hold up the filming while you and I go get lunch? Because one way or another, when you get back, we're going to have to eat. Hello?
We'll get Travis. He'll bring it.
I don't want Travis to go get it. I want to go out with you.
We're going to stay together. Don't worry. I'll be with you all day.
I don't. Let's just go get the food together, please. Damn it, I told you under oath. Damn it, I did not have sex with Camille. It was Lou.
Why don't we put a little calming music?
Hey, I told you it was Lou, damn it. Oh, Jesus, the morgue people just woke up. The Jewish cemetery is now getting up. Shoot, any more calmer, my
My blood pressure's gonna stop. It's gonna go to zero. What the fuck is this?
It's the 1812 overture, just before they get going.
No, please. I pass. 1812 overture to one that lost the goddamn war.
I need to see, Greg.
I had a lot of seizures last week.
Oh, really?
Which has affected my short as well as my long-term memory.
Right.
So I hardly remember anything of what you wrote.
Okay.
I don't know if his mental condition comes from the surgery, mm-hmm. or he was always like that, but every couple of years he does need, they like open up his head and they do a, they have to scrape liquid off of his brain that builds up, I guess. So he has a brain scraping every couple of years.
That's what I look like! Okay. That's what I look like, just recently getting out of the when I was in hospital last time.
What happened, they shaved your head or what?
No, they didn't shave it completely off, they just had to put, actually I can't see where these are, but there's wires that are coming out. I think they're draped down the back of it.
Bart?
You.
Hey, do you feel like you could do this in one take and then we'll break it down into separate takes later?
Even if what are you trying to do?
Well, just see if we can get it all of the script in one reading.
Even if you have to look at before you grab each doll, even if you have to look at the line.
Yeah.
Remember last time?
Yeah, I know what you mean. I think we can.
You can do that.
But what do you want to do? One shot straight through?
Yeah, we're gonna try.
Yeah, then we'll cut it up later.
So what you're saying is, just do it.
Yeah, just go
for
it.
Don't worry about mistakes.
No, yeah. Just go for it. Yeah.
Just anything that goes off goes on.
That's right.
And then play with it later.
Yep.
So you want it from the beginning to the end.
That's right. Ending on.
Okay.
Ending on kill quick.
So you're giving. So basically, you're giving me creative license.
You could be wider.
Yeah.
Show the dolls.
Excellent. Go for it, whatever.
Whoa, Teddy?
Yeah.
Say yes. Greg, what about it?
Yes.
You're getting me creative license.
Yep. And action.
Well, it seems that our friend Lou here has been charged by the judge with the murder of a potential millions and millions of death caused by his hand. But there is one shining ray of hope in all of this. The greatest master basin.
The joke is potential people. Because they're charging him for the murder of potential people. Okay, that's the line you gotta get straight.
So what do you want me to say?
You say the judge charged him with the murders of millions upon millions of
potential
people.
Okay, so you want murders. All right, write it by slowly.
The judge charged Lou with the murders of millions upon millions of potential people.
Action and action.
Well, it seems like our friend scare little secret isn't a secret any longer. The judge charged him with the potential of the murders of millions and millions upon millions of people. And his dad...
Cut. Sorry, Bart. That started off great, but it's murders of potential... It's not potential murders, it's murders...
Somebody bring me a pen now! Wait for me.
Potential people...
Here we go.
I want to know what we want! I want to know it 5 hours ago, not 5 minutes ago, please.
Think about that joke. Just think about what you're saying when you're saying it.
They're not real people, they're potential people, because they're still just sperm.
They're sperms.
I got it.
Look at, I see. You got it.
Probably.
And action.
Well, it looks like our friend here's little secret isn't a secret anymore. The judge charged him with the murder of potential millions and millions of people. His dad here is disgraced.
Cut. Yeah. Cut.
What happened? No. All right, you just have to remember one phrase. Potential people.
All right, hang on.
Just the one.
I got it. Never mind.
Everything else you got right. Potential people.
Or you can keep that new, that writing on the desk if you want.
I'm doing it now. And mine.
It's got to get weirder.
And action.
Well, it seems like our friend's little secret here is not a secret any longer. The judge charged him with the potential murder of millions and millions of humans by his own hands. His father is disgraced.
Let's do it over.
Just read it from the paper out loud to us right now. Mm. Just get it out.
I'll have it with that.
Keep it out on the
I'm getting it, Greg. There's so many rewrites, aren't
there?
Hard
to read. There were no rewrites. It's never changed.
But it seems like Lou's little secret isn't a secret anymore. The judge charged him with the murder of millions and millions of people.
Potential
that died by
people.
His hands now.
Wait, are you reading the one you read?
Yes! I'm reading the one you mailed me.
It says potential people.
Yeah, so?
You didn't say that just now when you read it.
So I wasn't looking at it. You told me to put it away.
No, when you were reading it just now, you didn't even say potential.
I wasn't even looking at it. You told me to put it away. You guys told me, head up, just go. You gave me creative license.
But that, not so there's no joke. You gotta keep the jokes in there. It's not to make it unfunny.
Say that, Eddie.
What do you think? I told you to improvise to make no jokes?
But even when you just read it to us, you didn't say potential people.
Read it.
That's what I say.
People, you said.
You said people.
Well, that's what's here, potential people.
It's potential people.
Ah, screw this, God. Am I right?
Potential people.
Potential. Yeah.
People.
People.
Yeah. We rolling?
Roll sound.
Are we all ready, heavyweights?
And action.
Well, it seems like Lou's little secret isn't a secret anymore. The judge has charged him with the murder of millions upon millions of potential people that died by his hands.
Okay, that's good. Except he was reading.
Yeah.
But, yeah.
You can't do it without reading, huh, Mark?
I can do it without reading now that I know what the word is.
Yeah, let's do it again. In action.
Well, it seems that Lou's secret isn't a secret anymore. The judge has charged him with the murder of millions and millions of potential people that have died by his hand.
That's pretty good, bud.
I did not do this for notoriety, money, or fame. I did this pure and simple, has always been the reason I did this. It was for the experience.